What are you up to?
We're talking summer, though, because people think of summer camps and things like that, and they want their kids to stay mentally engaged.
They do, and it's amazing. Years ago, I worked at Regis University. We ran the Hands-On Science Institute, so we had summer camps for kids. And so we would train teachers in the morning and then do that all the stuff in the afternoon. And I continue to help and consult and train teachers who run their own kind of summer camps. We don't call them science camps anymore. We call them STEM camps.
Right.
Science, technology, engineering, and math. And honestly, you know what it's really all about is if you want to know what STEM is about, it's about inspiring the next generation of scientists and engineers. If you ask the people who are funding it right now, they won't tell you an integrated approach to learning or, you know, all the things as educators we all say. They just go, could you please get kids to sign on the dotted line? We got a great, great job for them. You just got to get them to sign on the dotted line. So a viewer called in and said, I'm running my own camp, and believe it or not, I found all the ideas at this place. You might want to write this down. 9news.com. Look for the Steve Spangler. Isn't it funny, after all these years,
there's
a lot of content. Can I show you how to do
it?
Watch this. Catapult at your desk. You're going to love this, right?
Yes.
So you just take a little stapler remover.
No, Kim's
who needs
in
that?
Range, I
you don't
believe.
Need that. Yeah. And then you just hook a spoon onto it like this, and then you just take little things like this, and you just shoot them at people across, which is fun. But you want more out of that, don't you?
Of course, you want more out of that?
I can hit Kim from there. But
so
yeah,
if you go to the hardware store, these paint stirring sticks, that's pretty fun. So watch what I did here. I just hooked the end of the paint stirring sticks together, and now I so now I've got kind of this elastic. I just hooked the cup at the very end. Then I went to the PVC aisle. Uh-huh. That's called Legos for adults. And you just now watch what we do. If you can get down here and you can take a look, I can dial in this little guy like this.
Ooh.
So you see how we can dial it in? That's pretty good. Here, take a piece of candy, load it right in there. Watch this. 3, 2, 1, boom! Now,
there
not
you go.
Bad, but you just save it for the good ones for later on, all right? So we can do, here, let's try a golf ball.
Oh, there goes
the camera lens. Oops, sorry. Oh my gosh. All right, so, but then you're thinking, could you get it bigger? Of course you can get it bigger.
Bigger and
because
better.
Because when you're running your own STEM camp, right, what we're trying to do is we're trying to get kids to ask questions on their own. So every kid's going to go, but what if you had something better than rubber bands? And you go, yeah, look at the hardware store's got that. It's up at McGuckin's. So this is hard to squeeze. And so I made a big one over here. Kim, you just load it. Right,
Ryan,
you stand over there.
Candy?
No, one at a time there, Sunshine.
Oh, right? You're doing all of it at once.
No, all of them at once, and then we're losing it.
Okay,
we'll give them two. So watch this. Nice potential energy, kinetic energy, 3-1. Bam! Oopsie.
Oh, that was far.
Wow, we went to the weather center.
And back to the backyard.
You see
that?
Nice. See, isn't that great?
Wow.
Oopsie, there was a ball that went there. Here we go. Hup! Bam! Oops. Here, watch a golf ball. I wonder if that'd take out the weather center. Oops. Yikes. Oh my gosh.
There's that monitor. Oh, they were going to replace that one anyway.
Oh my gosh. I'm going to get a call. It is still moving back
Steve
there.
Steve Spangler, please report to the
principal's
office.
It's not the first time I've gone to the principal's office. But would you look, when you're running your own camp in your backyard, we put a lot of resources and things online. There's some curriculums that are all together right now. If you look at my Facebook page, facebook.com/Steve Spangler, I've put some curriculums that are together. Are you going to keep doing that?
Yeah,
look at this, what you can do.
Are we out of time?
So I don't even get to launch a rocket. Next time, I'm going to hook him to the rocket, and then you just put this on top here, and then you're just going to hit
it
as hard as you can like this. And
we got to go. We'll be right back.